Hello, dear friends. This is you, Humphreys. I appreciate you tuning in on me. I want to speak to you on about a 10-minute message I've entitled Stumbling Blocks or Stepping Stones. And I want you to know that you can turn your stumbling blocks into stepping stones. The Bible teaches some truths concerning this matter. And may the Lord bless it to your heart as it goes out all over the world. Amen and amen. Bible says over in 1 Peter in the first chapter, it says that we are kept by the power of God and the salvation ready to be revealed in the last time. We are kept by the power of God. If you are a Christian, praise the Lord, you're kept by the power of God. The holy power of God is with you, and you're going to make it. You're going to hold out and keep going. You're going to live in love, and you're going to find the way because God is your way. And it says then, even though there are times when you will be tried, even as gold is tried in the fire, you will go through some tribulations in order that your faith may be found to be in honor and glory at the coming of the Lord Jesus. And so, in certain seasons, not all the time, but certain times, we will be tried. As Christians, we are tried by trial in fire in order for us to gain what God wants to give us. He wants us to depend on Him more and more. This is the thing He's desiring right now in your life. And the way you depend on God, dear Christian, is when you're in trouble and you can't get out. And you know, oh, praise the Lord, you're in the pit and there's no way to lift yourself out. Then you begin to look up and to pray and to claim God's promises, and the Lord intervenes, and He lifts you out of the pit, and He puts your feet upon a rock, and He establishes your going. He'll even put a glad song in your mouth, and you'll sing praise to God. And the Bible says this will happen when you trust the Lord. He turns the stumbling blocks into stepping stones. Over in the Bible again, we read in the book of Ephesians in the 5th chapter, it says, do not be drunk with wine, but be filled with the Spirit. We need to be filled with the Holy Spirit. And the Lord wants us to learn to depend upon the Holy Spirit that lives in us. And He'll give us a mouth and wisdom, and we'll know what to say and how to say it. And we'll speak because God's speaking through us. And then He says, we will learn to sing. Hymns and songs, spiritual songs, making melody in your heart to the Lord. So learn. Excuse me. Learn to sing, because singing will please God. It'll bless your heart and it'll help others who listen. So sing, because God loves you, and you can sing. And then it says, giving thanks always for all things. Learn to thank God for everything, and He'll turn your stumbling blocks into stepping stones when you learn to thank Him for even the stumbling block. And you'll find it soon, it'll be a stepping stone, and you'll gain by it. Over in the Bible again, in the book of Luke, in the 5th chapter of Luke, Jesus came up on saw from the shore His disciples had come in from fishing. And He said, go back out there and cast your net. And Peter said, that's where we've been fishing all night, and we've kept nothing. Nevertheless, at your word, we will do it. And they went out and threw the net, and there was enclosed a multitude of fish, so many that at places the net broke itself. And so here is these fishermen that fished all night long, and they came in to shore, and they had caught nothing. And Jesus was standing on the shore, and He said, go back and cast your net right out there. And it was the same place they had been fishing all night. Peter said, oh, we've been out there all night, but caught nothing. But if you say so, we'll do it. I'll go and do it again. And at that word, they cast the net, and they filled that net full of fishes. And so we see that God can do the impossible. He can take the stumbling blocks and turn them into stepping stones. He can do it for you, dear friend. He can do it for you. He can take a sickness and a disease and turn it into a blessing. He can take a heartache and a trouble and a trial you're going through and turn it into a blessing. He can take something that is breaking you and he'll turn that brokenness into blessedness. He can take the stumbling blocks and turn them into stepping stones. And I pray he'll do that for you right now, that he'll help you that are facing times of trial and trouble. Look up, trust God. He's there to help. He's always there. He loves you, and he'll never leave you. I thank God. At my age, you know, most preachers are retired. And I said, well, I hate to retire. I'd like to preach, but I've got to the age where I can't pastor church anymore. But, praise the Lord. The Lord opened up these little messages on the YouTube. And for the last 8 years, I've been preaching these little 10-minute messages. And they're going out all over the world. I get messages from people all over the world that are praying for me and saying, thank God for these messages. He's taking my stepping, he's taking my stumbling blocks of old age, and he's turned it into stepping stones. And I've been able to preach the word more and further and mightier than I've ever preached before, because I'm reaching the whole world with the message of Jesus. What a blessing. What a miracle. He's turned my stumbling block of old age into a blessing of stepping stones for the glory of God. And I pray he'll do it for you. Oh, please keep praying for me. And I'm going to be praying for you. God loves you and I love you. Keep going. God's with you. And if you're in right now time of trial and trouble, look up. Believe God. Call upon him. He's going to bring you out. And he's going to make that stumbling block a stepping stone. May the Lord bless you. May he bless you. If you haven't prayed before, pray and ask God to forgive you and say, dear God, please forgive me. I believe in Jesus. I believe he died for me. I believe he rose again. I believe he paid for all my sins. Come into my heart, Lord Jesus, and help me live for you. Amen and amen. Find you a good church and worship God with his people. May the hand of God be with you and bless you and turn your stumbling blocks into stepping stones. Oh, through it all, oh, through it all, I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God. Through it all, oh, through it all, I have learned to depend upon his word. Oh, I thank God for the mountains, and I thank him for the valleys, and for all the storms he's brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know that he could solve them, nor would I know what faith in God could do. Oh, through it all, oh, through it all, I have learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God. Through it all, oh, through it all, I have learned to depend upon his word. Amen. Praise God. Amen.